Good. Okay. Pants coming off. There we go. Oh, shit. Unlock. Unlock. Yeah, you're in front this time.
Hello.
I get the good view then. Oh, we're getting, okay. Here we go. Get on there. Good. Hello. Oopsie daisy. Bye. Okie dokie. Thank you. GoPro 12 needs to have windscreen wipers. Go this way. Okie dokie. Hey, babe. Is it rude? Who put a tree there? But do you get to choose which direction you go?
Yeah, I was like, which way does that go?
No signs or anything.
There's like, see that. And then it goes to that.
Or you can do the what, swing across? The rings.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah. Be the Lord of the Rings. So lame.
Lady of the Flies.
You sure you wanna have me around, because I'm just full of cringy dad jokes. You reconsidering? Are you reconsidering?
Yeah, I am.
I think I'm going to take that as a dare.
Do it. You should do it.
As long as my left arm holds out.
I think that's what I was thinking of. I can hear my left arm clicking. I don't know. It's been a while since I've monkey bar.
Well, I can't pull myself up, but I can hang usually, so I'll give it a crack.
Like, worst case scenario, you fall down.
Yeah. Down. Make a fool of myself. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, it's like, once you put the full weight, it's like, oh yeah. There's a few more than just two or three.
Maybe like if this was the very first thing we did. Yeah. Oh, well, I'll try. Hang on, I'll try and start. Just hold myself up. Okay. Oh well, I tried. Oh, nah, that left shoulder's still a bitch. Don't feel the need to do it on my account. We meet back over there. Did I? I like your devotion. Oh, you're kicking my ass. Oh, show off.
A triple dog day.
You just owned me.
But also, 20 kilos is easier.
So. Oh, well, I'll give me 6 months so I get my shoulder rebuilt. Keep working. Gives me a goal now.
We can I definitely wouldn't have done it if I didn't see you already try it. I can't not at least try it.
This looks good. This looks like it's gonna break your ankle.
should have turned the other way. Try and spin. That's a bit better. Oh, no, now I've got that cord in there. Try and... Oh, that's going to be annoying. I failed on that. This is annoying. Lean back and then stand up again. Okay. You gotta be careful because like this will get wrapped around in here if you turn the wrong way. That's what fucked me up. So how do you avoid that happening? Hang on. I need to give my forearms 2 seconds. I think you need to... This is like a puzzle. Because you got to step the right way not to get tangled. So, I need to get...
Minimal support.
This one is exhausting. Oh. Man. Oh. I need to sit down for a minute. The pump in my forearms is nuts.
It happens when you double dog carry. Should have had steps right next to you.
And now you, little Mr. Mountain Goat, you're just gonna fly across in your Dunlop volleys. Oh man, my forearm pump is just nuts.
Yeah, it definitely feels like fire.
It feels like I'm a white belt that just grabs everything for dear life.
I'm a yellow belt.
What?
I'm a yellow belt in
jiu-jitsu. In jiu-jitsu?
Yeah.
Oh, kid's belt.
Yeah.
Cute. Oh, fuck. Upsy daisies. Oh, man. Come on, Zach. Almost there. Oh fuck, I'm completely spent. Okie dokie. Oh, thank God. Oh, you show off. Who is this guy? Oh man. Kiss me better, Roo. Oh. I'm gonna smell really ripe now. Bit of musk. Oh, you're right. It's all good. Don't stress. Cheers.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm just impressed you're doing it in those shoes, to be honest.
Yeah, I didn't realize how many holes it was in it. My socks are soaked.
Oh, I have to buy some more socks that came up too. What's the time? Oh, yeah, we're definitely doing Crocs. Can't miss the Crocs. Thank you. I made my forearms be like, haha, and you're doing Spartan racing in 2 weeks. Okie dokie, up we go.
Oh,
this is a good one. This is a good zip line. Sweet. Okie dokie. See you on the other side. Bye. Speed on that. Nice. Okay, now we're getting down. Oh shit. Switch hands. Okay. Oop, another one. Nice. Good workout.
That's a cardio.
Yeah.
Oh, right, of
course. Okie dokie. Tally ho. Fully sick, bruh.
Remember, can you suck it up?
Oh, again?
Mr. Goldfish. Just the end. Have we done that? I don't remember that.
I don't either.
They can put a lot of fake monkeys and flowers in there too. Especially over the monkey bars, they could have like themed it. And then have like the monkeys make noises. every time you grab it, but
so cute. Yep. So tangled. Yep. Get a service. step around the rope.
Yay! We're free!
We're free!
Mwah. Good job!
Good job!
Good job! Now we get to go swing over the crocodiles!
Yay! I'm glad you pushed me.
What?
I'm glad you pushed me.
Huh. I'm glad I've got someone to do this stuff with. Awesome sauce!
Awesome sauce, bruh!
See how much time's left on this battery. Oh, that only took us 29 minutes. And it's still over half a battery left.
Yeah, as long as we're not behind kids.
Yeah, I imagine the Crocs would be pretty popular.
Yeah. I think that's also good. We came on a rainy day. I feel like a lot less people today.
Yeah. And it's not as, I'm like, oh no, it's going to be awful, but it's actually keeping me cool.
Yeah, we're not overheating, we're not sitting up.
Where's the crocodile? Crocodiles? Crocodile one?
Crocodile one, so up the top of this swirly pathway.
Yep.
And we get to the end of it, turn right and follow that straight path all the way around till you run into the gate.
Awesome, thanks mate.
Up and to the right.
Hey bush turkey. And then I'll go and get you nice and warm. Good way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Did a bit of study and peeny in the morning and then bloody treetop thing, and then, oh, that's right, you don't know what's next. Ha, I better shut up.
Well, pack bear is next.
Does my butt look big in this poncho?
It does. You do see before. Right.
Crocodile. Croc shock.
Croc shock. Croc shock. All the packing out.
Oh, what's that? Maybe that's the new stuff they're building. It looks brand new.
I'm doing this at night.
Yeah.
And that'll light up.
Big like Chinese lanterns you can stand on.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be really cool. What are they, Squid Game? If you step on the wrong one, you fall.
Amy.
I don't think it would do well in Squid Game.
Rocky shocky. Giggity giggity. Oh, where are we? That one. Two. I saw on the website they're expanding it all, so it must be all that new bit. I wonder what they're going to put in that enclosure. There's a little cave.
That's so cool.
Maybe dingoes or...
Oh, dingoes probably go pretty good.
Like a dog jumping at clothes on the line. Do they like dingoes jumping at people going... Oh, that's a long one. Look at that one.
Yeah.
That's good.
That must be
I
like...
didn't think stuck in the middle of that.
that person didn't make it.
The trick is to turn and grab before you slide back too far down the other way again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here's the camera.
Okie dokie.
You got this. Oh. Howdy.
Kangaroo. They need to make GoPros with windscreen wipers. Hopefully you can see this. Thank you. Zoom past each other.
No, fly, fly.
What?
But to make it all the way. Like many people get stopped at the beach.
See, I'm lucky. I got the chunkiness. I get some...
some momentum.
And then my inertia is very hard to stop.
Inertia is a part of the model.
Or the junior high school thing. Inertia is matter wanting to continue doing what it's doing.
Oh, Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill. Inertia, it doesn't really matter. Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Off.
Cool. See ya.
Bye.
Bye. Woo.
Jules. You can do it. Oh no. So you're not as fat as me. I shouldn't say that.
Nearly.
I even did a running start.
I got you, babe.
That's bad.
No worries.
The kangaroos.
Hey Roo.
And wallabies too.
Hey Roo.
Hey Roo.
Hey,
okie dokie. Bye bub. Giddy up. Woo! Oh no.
Again?
It's my extra 20 kilos. It helps.
Oh, this one.
Oh, you.
Oh, you.
It's just like zipline, 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 zipline.
Seems like it. Where's the Crocs?
I guess at the finish line?
Oh, okay.
Maybe?
Final jump.
Bye.
Bye.
That one was good.
This tree's bubbling.
Yeah, very sappy.
It's one of those soda water trees. Whoa, that's slippery. It's in an inconvenient spot.
Yeah, don't make that inconvenient.
Yeah. It's a finish. That enclosure must be
under renovation. Yeah. Like everything was dried out.
Yeah. No crocodiles.
No crocodile today. No. False advertisement.
Eh.
Money back, no guarantee.
Well, I didn't even know there was a crocodile thing here, so.
Oh, we're back at the start.
Yeah.
And we go back to the start.
Hang on. I need to
untangle myself.
Yep.
Your
harness? Yeah. Just waiting for. Sweet.
Yes.
Nice.
Or do you want a cheeky photo first?
That'd be good.
Alright, let's do it.